Hello, everybody.
It's the Polar Ghost 5000. We're gonna play Paper Mario. My controller's not on. There we go. Now we're gonna play Paper Mario. 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 Money due me that I will collect. Oh my god. Boy, if you had told me literally like a year ago. Whoa! I didn't know intelligent systems had a new logo. Oh, this is so surreal. Oh shoot, I forgot to set the recording to 30 FPS. That's fine, we'll record the first bit without it in 60. Because this game only runs at 30, which some people would consider to be a problem. But me, I just say that means my file sizes are going to be half the size, buddy. Man, that's a hard song to sing. I like the gold. That's hot. Do I get to name myself? Aw, you don't? Aw, that's too bad. Man, it's weird having this play here.
Today, I'm gonna take this for $1,000.
I don't know how much of this is gonna... I'm probably gonna record this like I did the Super Mario RPG make, where I kind of recorded in, like, long stretches and then divided up after the fact. Because, you know, I've already played this game. I've already LP'd this game. And the thing is that, like, the script is, like, new? Like they basically redid the script, which is awesome. But... Man, this is... Oh my god, this is amazing. They did not need to go this hard on this intro. What the fuck? Oh my god. That's crazy. In but a single night. Oh no. The town sank into the dumps of the earth. Well, that's so sad. Well, what happened next? Stories of the town pass in the pages of fairy... And when the town's site no longer held relics up, people gathered at that spot and built a new town. But word soon spread among people who moved... That an ancient city lay deep underground, and that a magnificent treasure rested there. The buried treasure! Indeed! Yes, indeed! It is so weird having this play after you start a file instead of having it play when, like, on startup. Oh, fade it in, buddy. How's it gonna look when they fade this shit in? Oh, pretty much exactly the same as it did in the original. Ooh, this is different. Wait, is it different? He's so paranoid. There we go. That's the song I remember. Look at him. He's with Toadsworth. It's so stifling. Man, Toadsworth is actually in this game. Oh my god. Oh. But now that I'm doing it, all I see is that this town has a very distinct flavor. Oh man. Oh cool. The Ultra Hammer chest is like up on like a little like platform. It's not on like a like it's supported differently. It's like coming off the wall.
Oh, Mishy. Won't you buy something? I have a wide assortment of knickknacks and doodads, but this is a special favorite.
Well, that's a pretty box. What's inside it? It's gonna be fun having, like, some sort of indication from the voice blips, like, what kind of voices to give people.
But the box has a special lock on it that will only open for a pure and noble heart. As you can see, it won't so much as budge if one such as me touches it.
Huh, weird. That line was almost the same in the original, but she said I instead of me. Oh.
If the box will open for you, Missy, then you may have whatever is inside. Go on, hold it.
I suppose I could try opening it. I love how they gave the hooded figure, like, a shocked expression. That's so good. Oh, hey, hang on. No, they're... Man, it's so weird that they decided to use this It's weird that they didn't, that of all the songs, they didn't port this one over. This song is from the first game. Mail call!
I deliver letters.
Oh, there we go. Oh, weird. Okay, it just plays on that, like, one screen with Paracarry. Oh, of course it plays on that one screen with Paracarry, because he's the Paper Mario 1 character.
Hey, bro, check it out. The letter from Princess Peach arrived for you. Wow, you get letters from a princess. Daisy never writes me. She just messages me on instant messenger. I'll read it to you. How's that sound? Yeah, whatever. Ahem. Now let's see here. I'm going to do my best girl voice. Are you ready? Hello there, Mario. I am now on holiday traveling in the Mushroom Kingdom. In my travels, I came to visit a mystical map, a treasure map, actually. It was inside a box I got from an old merchant in a town called Rogueport. But since it would be too difficult for me to go trying to find treasure map by myself, I thought you could help me hunt for it. You will, of course, won't you? I've included the map with this letter, so please bring it with you when you come. I can't pronounce these words to save my soul. I'll meet you at Rogueport. That means you must come!
I love that they didn't change that line. It's like in the super. It's like in that Secret of Mana dialogue hack where they didn't change that he says how utterly evil.
What do you know? It's true. There's a weathered old map in here with a letter. Check it out.
Yo. Oh, cool.
New music! New music, man!
Oh, the expanded scope. Oh my god, look at the water! Oh man! Oh my god, it all looks. Oh, my headphones are down. Not my headphones, but my microphone was down. I mean, like, pointing down. All the way up, as in, like, my pointing up. I like how they did the curve of the chapter thing. It's like how, like, people do, like, green screens to, like, minimize the. How noticeable the divide is between at like the corner by just removing the corner. Man, cool. There's a song here. Is it gonna bust out into the Mario Bros theme if I leave it for a minute? Let's see. Oh, I love how the prologue letters are like hanging from like stage wire. Oh man, that audio was popping a little bit. I really need to turn that down to 30 FPS. But I can't do it now, because if I do it now, then I don't think I'll even be able to FFmpeg those together. Okay, I think I would have done it by now if it was gonna burst into song, so I'll just go. Man, look at the little seam on the side of the coin. Like, the freaking attention to detail is just ludicrous. It's like the band Ludicrous.
Excuse me, sir.
Aren't you I thought you were a toad.
Please wake up, sir. The town you've been speaking of is coming to view. Look, that's Rogueport.
Oh! Oh, Mario doesn't vocalize there. In the original, he went, oh!
You see, we'll arrive shortly. Please prepare to disembark.
Okay. Yeah, when I did the LP, I thought that cloud background there, that was on that screen there, I thought that was the Glitzville background, but it's not. It's actually Rogueport.
I must apologize, sir. Our arrival was delayed just a bit by rough weather. Are you quite sure you want to disembark here? I did tell you all the sordid tales about Rogueport on our way here, did I not? Ha 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 ha. With my deep voice. What's that? I'm sorry, you say there's a princess here waiting here for you? Is that so? Of course, sir. Well, if that's what you think, then I won't stop you.
But you be careful, sir. Don't say I didn't warn you. Whoa! That was unnecessary. Woohoo! Here I am. Here we are, Poop Pop Pete. Well, that's gotta be the wimpiest sounding hammer I ever heard. Listen to that. That's pathetic. Oh. Those are definitely reused, the sound effects there. Oh god, the extra flourishes in the Rogueport theme. Oh, look at the did you guys walk like that in the original? There's more going on with this bum-ump's walk cycle.
Hey, welcome to Longport. Bit of a nasty place, eh? You got guts coming here. You look a bit green, so I have a wee bit of advice on me. Hit that save block to save.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, okay. Man, yeah, can I really not hit... Can I really not, like, Hang on, what do we got for options? Rumble. That's it. Wow. Okay. I haven't unlocked any art. Yeah. I'm looking forward to looking at that, though. Yeah, I'll save my game. Can I really not skip dialogue? Yes, I know. Yes, I know. Oh, okay, cool. There's no do you want to save, it's just...
What do you want, pal? Huh? A princess in a green and pink dress? I ain't seen nothing like that, though. I remember a princess, probably.
I remember a princess, probably.
Oh, your money? Or is she your girlfriend?
It's interesting, I haven't actually seen any new dialogue yet. I don't think. Maybe a little bit?
Oh, come off it! I know you're a nosy book nerd, so don't play dumb with me.
There we go, that's new dialogue.
I've seen you walking around town asking for information about the crystal stars. Well, now I'm doing the asking, so be a good little student and tell us what you know, right now!
Never! I don't have anything to say to you creeps! Ew! Ew!
I suppose it wouldn't be right if a sassy little lass like you met with an untimely demise. Boys, we're taking this firebrand to our fortress!
As you command, Lord Crump, we're on it!
This music is crazy.
No! Stop right there, you weirdos! I'll scream! Really, man! Oh my god, Lord Crump, he's good and mad! He's good and mad! Look at him, he's all pumped up and ready to fight!
Out of the way, you scallywag! Move out of everyone, boo!
Oh, okay, sorry. Pardon me.
Blimey, a fight? Corkin! Heh, ain't nothing so fun as watching a few blokes duke it out in a broad daylight, eh? Am I right, mate? Yikes, looks like trouble over there. Oh, you're trying to get involved, huh? I wouldn't meddle with other people's problems in this town even if I had an extra life.
Sup, girl? Like I'd go anywhere with smelly losers like you. Huh, not likely. What? What?
What? What do you think you're doing, chump? You think you could screw up my plans? Huh? Gah, it's always something. Looks like I'm gonna have to give you a little taste of the old Crumpabomb!
He runs in all leaning backwards. Jeez. Battle time, Mr. Man! For you Nathan's, like... Nathan's stoner persona. Just find a way to beat this freak of the week, okay? Don't sweat the details, just jump on him and hit him with your hammer. All right, let's see if this... Let's see how this, let's see how these action commands work. A little bit awkward.
Sweet! You know that hurt!
I gotta say, you're tougher than you look. Keep it up and you'll beat him in no time. Yeah. Oh, cool, you can actually see when you do the... You know, I always wish that you could see that. That you could see when you actually try to do the super guard, you know, so that you could get a better idea of like when you're doing it or whatever. You got him on the ropes. Come on, keep wailing on him. Don't listen to him, X. Go ahead and blast him. Okay, I'll blast him. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, let me blast him again. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Oh, that's weird. You did it! You did it! Yes! And you got star points! Mario's head tilt ass! Oh, I'm so glad they kept that. Where his head, like, turns into an egg shape. This is really... Oh, man, this is a cool song. They added, like, new, like, post-battle stuff. Because in the original game, none of the boss themes or mini-boss themes had... Like, they didn't have Battle 1. Like, the music just kept playing while you got your star points and then faded out when you left the battle.
Oh, yeah!
Okay, you got a couple decent shots, and I'll give you that. But unfortunately for you, that means... It's go time! Holy shit, I'm gonna die!
What, did somebody fart just there? Somebody was like, bow, bow. Like, what the hell was that? I love how this happens, and then Goombella just, like, runs away, and she's like, I just left. That seems too easy. I just left. Phew, what a bunch of bozos. Let's just sneak out of here. What do you say? Oh. Oh my god, Goombella has backsprites now! That is so freaking cool that they added backsprites to the partners. God, it's so cool! Huh? Stop! Oh, fuck. Did they get away? Where'd they go, huh? You, Johnson, did you see them? Did anyone? Brian? Oh, you cool. You can hear the original question mark sound effect, like, in the background of the new one. Crud. They bolted. Yeah, you didn't notice somehow. Well, I guess it's not surprising that you wouldn't have noticed, because you literally can't actually see, like, how Goombella gets out. He just, like, materializes in the lower right part of the crowd. I've just got to give you a little reward. Ooh. My name's Goombella. I'm a junior at the University of Goom. Nice to meet you. So, who are you?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Mario? Wait, you mean like that famous guy? Wow, I can't believe I met you here. Cool. Anyway, no offense, but it looks like you just rolled into town yourself, right? Mm-hmm. Oh no! I'm not 100% sure how I feel about the fact that they explicitly call attention to that, because part of what made that so funny in the original was that it happened in the background and nobody commented on it. but it is cute that they call attention to it specifically by having them look at it. Me, I already hate it here. There are freaks and weirdos everywhere. It's nasty. I mean, I know the place is called Rogueport, so I should have expected it, but sheesh. I never come to a place like this if there wasn't some legendary treasure here. Oh! What? You're looking for the legendary treasure too? Seriously? Well, then I guess that makes you my enemy! Whoa, 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 bucko! What do you got there?
Oh, we got the map.
Oh my gosh, is that a map? You have to tell me where you got that.
Oh, yeah.
Princess Peach? What?
Great hoogly boogly, if it isn't Master Mario!
There he is! There's the bitch now! Man, so happy!
I finally got to be in another game! Look how happy I am! Bit of coincidence bumping into one another in a sort of place, hmm? Hoo-hoo! So tell me, Master Mario, what in the world brings you to this wretched little burg? Hmm? Ah, indeed. Princess Peach sent you a letter and a treasure map. And she told you she'd meet you here in Rogueport. Intriguing.
Oh, yeah.
You're asking me where Princess Peach is? I was about to ask you that.
Oh my god, that was like a pitch perfect.
We stopped in this town to acquire a spot of fuel for our ship, don't you know? I only took my eye off her for a moment, but as soon as I did, she vanished.
Oh!
You know how headstrong she is, Mario. I just assumed she'd be back momentarily. But at this point, I figure we must embrace the possibility that she may never return. But I'm feeling better with you here, Master Mario. Surely we'll find her, surely. But I know my place, Master Mario, and this is not it. I leave this task to you. I believe I'll recline in the inn right over there and enjoy a spot of tea, perhaps. Yeah, you'll be reclining. In fact, I highly recommend it. Project if you're on your HP running low. Just drop on in! Ho-ho! Yes, anyway, the rest there will fill all your HP. I must say, though, the rest of this time is a bit rough. Yes, rough indeed. Huff, I say. Huff, I say.
I love how, why does he say it twice? Like, and plus the timing of it, it totally looks like he should say it a third time before he gets to the door. Princess Peach? Did he mean, like, Peach, the Mushroom Kingdom princess? The princess who always gets mad by Bowser, the Koopa King? The one you rescue? Why didn't you capitalize the word king? Wait a sec, this is wild. Princess Peach sent you that treasure map. You didn't get that, like, 5 minutes ago? Whoa, this is really intense. Well, where could she have gone then? Why did the music stop? Yeah, maybe she got sick of waiting and then went to find the treasure on her own? Oh, this is Goombella's theme. Ooh, I know, Mario! Come with me! One of my professors is here researching the treasure. We'll show him your map! If we start looking for treasure, if we start looking for the treasure, maybe we'll find some clues about Princess Peach. Great, we're all good then. Let's go, Mario. I want to listen to this. My girl, she has her own theme music! Oh my god, Goombella!
You've come so far, even though you're temporarily and narratively in the same place!
Ooh, it's pink. Oh, weird. I guess the character... Oh, no, you know what? It'll still play when we get a hammer upgrade, or boots upgrade. Gumbella's abilities. She is a primer. She primes you on things by tattling them. You push the X button, and she tattles, giving you a primer on things. Therefore, she is a primer. Yes. That's Goomther, the Goomba. He's always complaining about being swindled or mugged. Okay. Yeah. Man, I love the little stylized this. It's like canvas or something. It looks really cool. I've mastered them. I get you. That concludes this little primer on your primer. Yes. I don't actually know where he lives. His name is Professor Franklin, and he looks like this. And she just, like, forms her mouth into the shape of Professor Franklin, like salt and pepper, when they're describing the shape of the things in the Blue's Clues episode Cafe Blue. If you ever feel lost or confused, try pressing ZL. That'll be my cue to share any info I know. It might help us figure out what to do next. Studying pays off. I'm curious about this, actually. What does she say? Oh, okay. It's literally just, like, remind you what to do next.
I'm looking for this guy who defrauded me with a fake credit card the other day. Oh, he's good and mad. You find that joint, give him a wallop for me.
Oh, cool. We can reveal those, even with the basic... Oh
my god, weird. Weird. We have 360-degree hammer. Oh, no. Gabella.
Can I jump on you? No.
Oh, no.
Ow. Oh, no.
Wow, you can actually hit everybody! Oh my god!
You know, you don't know nothing, so I'll teach you something. How about that? For SR, you can check your current HP. I believe you didn't know that. If you have low HP, you gotta rest it in so you can recover. Use your head.
Okay. Oh, you can't go through the... You can't go through the noose anymore. Hey, Mouse a Million.
You saw that? Sounds like a profitable situation. Yes, indeedy. Looks like my star is finally starting to shine. Not that it's any of our business.
Oh my god, look at his pose!
Oh my god, I can't wait to see what kind of poses fucking...
How many coins?! Oh my god, are you seeing this wanted poster?! That is a bounty of like, what is that? Is that 12 million coins?! Apparently.
Best stay indoors! Yeah, okay. Graffiti corner. I think I'm smitten. Podley's best customer. Oh. Whack. Whack. Ow! Whack.
Oh my god, there's different music in the frickin' shops too!
I wonder if the points the same? Looks the same to me. Ooh, I can hold 15 items. Interesting. So there's is the strange stack gonna bring that to gonna bring is the strange stack gonna bring that to Is the strange stack gonna bring that to 30? That's crazy.
Freeze!
You two, not another step! Don't come this way!
No, that's not her voice.
Some complete jerk just bumped into me and made me lose a contact lens. I'm looking for it right now, so don't you dare move! You hear me? Whatever you do, not move an inch. Not an inch, you hear?
Okay. Oh! Aw, I'm sad she doesn't have... I was expecting her to have a different sprite for raging at me.
Idiot! You stepped on it! My poor contact lens! I told you not to move! Don't your stupid ears work! What were you thinking? Mm-mm. This is your fault. Now I have to buy a new contact lens, but you're gonna pay for it. Compensate me, Mr. Clumsy. Oh? Mm-mm. Fine. If that's your plan, then here's mine, you oaf. I'm gonna block the gate to the west side until you bring me new contact lens. Oh, we can actually go into her house. Weird. Huh. I'll bet her house is gonna have its own music, too. Ow. Ow. That's SD, Super Kill Toad Chef. A kitchen magician. Oh man, I need to keep that in mind, that Goombella is a klutz in the kitchen. Don't ask why. The Skull Captain casts his gaze, the red jewel shines and plays, it's a boom bass. Okay, that's enough. No, what are you doing, sneaking up on him person as he sings most jovially? Who, me, you ask about? Oh, I am called Flavio. I am, how you say, a traitor, the richest man in Roadport. Oh, you're gonna be fun. That's the entrepreneur, Flavio. He's, like, super rich and he owns lots of ships. Oh my god, it's playing like a pirate shanty version of the song. What's he doing here in here so early in the day, though? Think he's doing okay? What about you? Dot, dot, dot. Can you say again, pal? Dot, dot, dot means scram. Don't talk to me. Okay. Oi, I used to sail around when I was younger days, but I'm a reformed sailor now. I used to go around exploding all over the place without giving much thought. Okay. I guess that really is the flag. I always thought that was the flag of Roadport, but it was so muddy in the original you could barely tell. Hey, Podly. Welcome to you and yours. Have a seat. This is Podly's place, a humble little cold shop of folks, mixed stories, and drinks. By the by, there's an inn upstairs. When you're weary, go on up and relax. That's the innkeeper, Podly. He looks distinguished, always polishing those glasses. I wouldn't mind having a cold Chocola Cola sometime listening to him talk. Hell yeah! He opened this in a long time ago, so he really knows about the townsfolk. Oh, it plays the same music, but it's muted because you're upstairs! This is really cozy. I like how it's still wet, though. Oh, well, what kind of partner is what I'm gonna need? Yeah, okay. Can we go in here? We'll reopen at 11 a.m. today. Okay. Star piece. Nice. Give you star piece! Alright, let's save again, I guess I'll save again, and you know what, I'm actually gonna end this out here. I'm gonna start recording right away, but I wanna end this off here, because this is a natural place to end the first episode, and I wanna switch to 30 FPS, so I'm not recording, like, twice as much for no reason. So, this is awesome. This is really awesome.